He is Luis, he is Carlos, he is Álvaro, he is Paloma, he is Paula, and my name is
Rocío.
Hello.
Hello! This is our school, call it Antonio Gala. Now we're going to show you around.
This is the building of second and third primary school.
Now we are going to visit some students who work in a really special project. This is Escuela Viva Classroom. It's a cooperative created by students. This project will make great entrepreneurs for the future. They write the school newspaper, manufacture items for selling, and many other projects like Icaro M or Solidarity.
This is the music class. Emilio is the musical teacher.
Hello, Emilio.
Hello, guys.
What are you doing?
We are practicing a song with different instruments.
Thank you, Emilio.
Thank you, Bells.
Now let us introduce you to someone special. Hello, Peter.
Hello.
Where are you from?
I'm from Slovenia.
Peter, could you tell us what are you doing here?
I'm working as a communist assistant, and I will stay in school till the end of June, and I will help students improve your English.
Okay, Peter. Thanks. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Now we are going to visit Lisa, an English teacher in grades 5 and 6.
Good morning, Lisa.
Good morning, Paula. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. What are you doing?
What are we doing?
We are learning some expression for the
room. Ah, great. How do we get to the secondary building?
Secondary building, first you can go downstairs, turn on right, turn on left, and you can see it in front of you.
Thanks, Lisa. See you later. Bye.
See you later. Bye. Bye.
Miss Álvaro, she's going to explain to us what everybody's doing in this class. Hello, Álvaro.
Hello,
Maria.
Well, I'm going to try to explain you who are the PCP students. They are students who couldn't finish secondary education, okay? And now they are doing a different kind of education method to try to because they need a further support to continue to study. And now they are working a kind of professional education related with the computer task. Okay, so let's go to see the room.
I want to walk in the window! In the door!
Yo que nunca me
hago. Hello!
Hi, how are you? I'm fine, thanks. And you?
I'm fine,
about the family and the part of the body. Are you ready?
Yay!
Everybody stand up.
La Plaza España is the most emblematic project of Ibero-American exhibition in the year 1929. It was built by the Sevillian architect Aníbal González.
And in this place were filmed some important movies like Star Wars or Lawrence of Arabia.
La Torre del Oro in Seville is located on the left side of the Guadalquivir River.
It is of Arabic origin and is named after the golden glow that was reflected in the river. El Puente de Triana, Bridge of Triana, Isabel II Triana, popularly now as Puente de Triana, a connected gypsy neighborhood in the city.
It is the oldest bridge which crosses the river Guadalquivir on their way through Sevilla.
It was built between 1847 to 1852 by the same architect who built the Eiffel Tower.
Behind the bridge, you can see the works of a future space group.
La Real Maestranza of Seville is a ballroom which has got enough room for 12,000 people, and it began to be built in the 18th century in the Mount of Paradillo to replace the previous ballroom.
La Real Maestranza of Seville is a Baroque style which was built in 1763 by the architect Vicente San Martín.
It was restored at the beginning of this century by famous Sevillian architect Aníbal González. He was the author of the Museum of La Maestranza, the chapel, and the beautiful library too.
La Giralda was the minaret of the mosque that was replaced by the Seville Cathedral.
It is considered the finest of the three great Almohad minarets. The other two are in Moroccan cities, Rabat and Marrakech.
At the top, there were four cupola spires that could be seen for miles, and the Morris Tower was used both to call the Muslim to prayer, and it was also a mosque.
several adaptations were made to the Giralda in the Renaissance. After the Big Edward, the original Cooper Espray were destroyed. At the top, you can see Christian part of the tower with the bells and a statue called El Giraldillo, which is a symbol of the faith.
The cathedral in Seville is the largest Gothic cathedral in the world, and the third in size after St. Peter's Basilica of the Vatican in Rome and St. Paul in London.
In 1987, it was declared a World Heritage Site by UNESCO.
It is said that Cristobal Columbus is buried inside the cathedral.
The Alcázar of Seville is a palace built next to the city walls. It started to be built in the High Middle Ages. There are different styles, from Islamic to Moorish and Gothic, and later they included Renaissance and Baroque elements.
Actually, the Alcázar is the residence of the royal family. It's also part of the World Heritage.
Yeah, I can show you all the moves like Jagger.